The field mouse welcomed Thumbelina. She did the household work and told stories to the mouse. One day, a rich mole, who was nearly blind, visited the field mouse. Thumbelina sang sweetly in front of him and he fell in love with her.